Thank you.
Oh,
I'll come back tomorrow night, cry night. Don't you want to go down that loving light city, that sweet old Kokomo? You know, I ain't never loved a night, hope I never will. The way these girls are loving, bound to get me killed, crying out. Don't you want to go down that loving light city, that sweet old Kokomo? We'll be right back.
and she cries at the stories she tells. Can't understand a word that she speaks. Listen again with tears on my cheeks.
We want you to sing along with this one.
last in the summer and you can see it fading fast. So you grab a piece of something that you think is gonna last. Well, you wouldn't even know a diamond if you held it in your hand. Things you think are precious, I can't understand. Let me hear you. Are you reeling in the years? Stolen away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the years? Stolen away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine?
You've been telling me you're a genius since you were 17. Time I know you, I still don't know what you mean.
The weekends and the college didn't turn out like you planned.
Things that pass from knowledge I can't understand. Help me out.
Reeling in the years, stowing away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the years, stowing away?
The amazing John Finn on guitar.
I'm strapped to the beat, beat it down in my soul, making boop up beat to the
Going to Texas, not right now, no way. I ain't feeling Texas, y'all, not right now today. I used to think that I wanna be back down there to stay. What up, Texas? Did you forget your favorite son? Yeah, I'm doing all right. Up here at the Fallout Shelter, extended play, having fun. I guess I could say right now, Texas, oh, Junior, don't miss you none. This is exactly why they got some twisted minds and twisted hearts, as all I see taking over. I know there's some good people on both sides down in Texas. I wish they would stand up and be strong. Well, yeah. My good people of Texas, come on and stand up for what is right. Things are looking wrong. To go back home, but sometimes I don't believe I belong down in Texas. Let's just sit there, Paul. Group of loudmouth clowns down there dressed in red don't want you to know the truth. They banning books, banning love. Yeah, look out for them. If you don't agree with them, they'll be trying to ban you. Y'all know there's so much shit in Texas until you're bound to step in some. Step inside. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Swinging Stakes, and you are listening, watching the extended play sessions.
horseman's stock. The stones of Insanity Street. And we talk of the coming of peace, of a time when hostility cease. But we make and we store all the weapons of war, 'cause we live on Insanity Street. And when in the turn home.
too.
Gentlemen, my name is Jax Hollow. This is the Jax Hollow Trio, and you are watching the extended sessions at the Fallout Shelter. Let's do this. All right, man. Hell yeah. All right, we got a little southern rock riff coming up for you guys. This one is called Wanted Woman. Some fun together. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. I like that. Yeah, well, so I am based out of Nashville, Tennessee, but I'm actually originally from this little tiny town called Montague, Massachusetts, which... Hell yeah, the book mill. Right? That's kind of the only thing there, I think. The book mill. But I'm very excited to have these lovely ladies with me. We'll get to the introductions, but I just want to say real quick that we're all Massachusetts-based, and the Institute for Musical Arts-based as well. These are all IMA alumni on stage you're looking at. So, yeah. This next song is the title track off the new record called Only the Wild Ones, and it's about leaving Montague, Massachusetts. I smoked my first joint under the willow tree. Never quite sure where to put that one in the set list. I don't want to get too sentimental too soon, but I guess so. All right, so if you know my music, then you know that I like to combine kind of Americana influences with some classic rock. And anyone who writes classic rock steals a Zeppelin riff or two. This would be one of those.
Tell you something. You got that kind of frame, make a woman roll over and forget a name. But damn, that denim showing off everything, alright. Between the diesel and the fan, take me by the hand, baby, make me feel alright. Love me like your southern train, feeling every part of me. There's nothing I
We got our popcorn, we got our drinks, we got our posters. Hell yeah. Well, y'all, we're gonna try a couple new ones at y'all tonight. Mm-hmm. You are our professional guinea pigs. How do you feel about that? Well, this next one, I wrote 2 days, this is four, 2 days. 2 days before I opened for Melissa Etheridge at the Ryman Auditorium. the best day ever. It's crazy. So, yeah, I was feeling pretty ballsy, and I played it on that stage as its, like, debut thing, which is not good. If you're a singer-songwriter, you know it's good to always road test your material before just throwing it out there for, like, something like that. But, you know, you only live once, so figured I'd do it. It's called Changing Suits, and it's a little bitey, but a lot of my stuff is, so it goes like this.
Changing suits.
We good? We're feeling a little sassy now? Good. I want you guys to all leave here feeling like just a 5% increase of sassiness, okay? Well, this next one, my mom mispronounced one time. She called it Urethra Emerald. The title is Ethereal Emerald. She's a nurse, so I don't know. But, yeah, it has nothing to do with that, but another kind of Zeppelin-y thing. Pretty fun. Dove, how you feeling back there? Hell yeah. You want to count us off?
We'll be right back.
aim to please. So this next song wasn't really going to be on the new record, but one of my friends heard me play it, and he's like, you should put it on your record. And I'm like, I don't know. I think I sing about the forest too much and trees. He's like, nah. Anyway, the chorus is literally, welcome to the forest. This is the chorus. It's, we'll get there. But it goes like this. I could compulsively clean my room, wash my sheets and the scent of you. I could go for a walk outside, take the edge off a wedge the night. Maybe hours, maybe days, maybe I'm guilty for running away. Well, all my vices, they know me by name, but nothing they could give me could ease a pain. Breaking at all, 'cause you will never hear the redwood fall. There may be hollow, there may be rings, maybe you cut me open and see we can chip away our history. Well, now that you're over me, yeah. Oh. Welcome to the forest, listen to the chorus and strike at the knees. You're gonna watch the king. So you guys like songs about trees, huh? We must be in Massachusetts. Hell yeah. So I'm going to play this next song. It was off of my first record called Underdog Anthems, and I had the very amazing privilege of working with the legendary producer, Mr. Michael Wagner. And he has sold over 100 million records in his career. And he's worked with, well, a lot of metal and rock bands like Metallica, Skid Row, Motley Crue, to name a few. He's very cool, but what he said when we were recording the record, no country, no country songs. He's, right. He said the only country coming into this studio is going to be under your boot. And he was wrong. Turns out he really likes this song, and it's totally a country song. And it made it on the record. It's called Drift Together. All right, folks, we got one more for you guys. We're going to let you guys do a little 15-minute break, and then we'll be right back with more Jax Hollow original music. You guys have been a ton of fun, and we're going to get even more rowdier next set, so don't worry. Yeah. Norwood Mess. This is a song that kind of made us go viral for a little bit. I think we got like 6 million views on this one. We were playing it in a random small town in Germany. And yeah, in Germany. And it's called 52 Pickup. And it's not about a truck. It is about a card game. If you have siblings, you know this game.
Shuffle the odds, but you'll never win the game. You get your cards, I'll be your stepper. The queen of hearts, baby. Ain't nobody sure. No, I'm me. A man out of you. Show me the money. Thank you.
guitar. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We will be back in 15 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you. Beaten to shit. It's a cool car. It's from Australia.
Hey guys, Jax Hollow here. Welcome back to the extended sessions. All right. We're gonna do a couple acoustic songs for you guys. This one is a new one. It's called Birds on a Wire. He said, come on now, I'll give you a boost. Remember we'd smoke cigarettes and make out on the roof, reaching like there's something left to siphon from our youth. Well, I made damn sure to put distance between me and this town, but life's been taking cheap shots and messing me around, and from time to time stretched across the lines. Birds on a wire. Sometimes birds on the wire. Birds on a wire. I've been living on the road too long to relate. Pretty soon you'll be making plans, I'll be making my escape. You can't paint a pretty picture when nothing in the foreground stays the same. Reds, magentas, the sky is enraged, telling everyone that I'm the one who got away. Maybe the landscape is drawn, could be something we create. Birds on a wire. Sometimes birds on the wire. Birds on a wire. Hey, my whole life's on display. Well, hey, still you never really knew me, babe. A girl who followed the crows down the telephone line. Birds on a wire. Sometimes birds on the wire. Birds on a wire. I've given up on rhymes and reasons. They're just birds on a wire. They're just birds on a wire. They're just birds on a wire. Birds on a wire. Well, folks, I'm going to do one more brand new song for you guys, and then I'm going to invite the girls back up and introduce them individually. Once again, I want to thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting original music at a badass venue. Very cool. Sometimes as singer-songwriters, we have to let you guys know that we're actually okay. So even if you hear a song and you're like, seems like she's not okay. We're okay. What? At least I'm okay right now. This one is called Come Up Kid. It's the newest one I've written. It goes like this. Damn good thing you don't know where I've been. We made it to daylight, so come on, you come up, kid. I'm a cheap king in a strip mall scene, sleeping under streetlight stars in my faded jeans. Ain't afraid of working hard, but you can't do shit about a broken heart. I see a young boy crying, reaching out for his mama. Ain't that funny, 'cause I've been crying out for mine too. I see lawyers eating Chinese food, boys in blue in the late night crew. I watch their shadows fade to dark, but mama, what do I do with a broken heart? The world I'm okay. Anyone was concerned. All right, y'all. It is my great pleasure to introduce to you guys my my all-girl band. Yes. From Greenfield, Massachusetts, we have the amazing Dovra Plotkin on the drums. From Northampton, Massachusetts, please give it up for Miss Mia Hugs on the bass. My bad. After saying a bunch of stuff about being an all-girl band, yeah, sometimes my brain is disconnected. I was in a different place. Oh, that's what that is. I was wondering where that was coming from. That's me. Let's see. So how y'all doing? We still good out there? Hell yeah! All right, Dovra's got this sick beat for y'all. She's gonna come in with this jungle beat, I think. Woo! Hey! I know y'all are sitting, but if you feel like doing one of these maneuvers. Thank you.
Spoken, spoken, spoken.
Hell yeah. Well, shoot. That was a lot of fun. I'll tell you what, writing original music and playing original music, I do not take it lightly that I get to do this for a job. And I, again, I just want to thank you guys for coming out here and supporting these little dreams, you know? This next one is going to be, I don't know, it's in, not much to say about it, but it's in 3/4, so here you go. Coming up is called Stepping Stone. Not quite. Almost. There's a key change in this song, so when you hear the key change, just raise your hand and I'll... Yeah, but not yet. Yeah, you don't have... Just want to see who's going to raise their hand. I'll be watching. Always watching.
You're getting to me, unless you're gonna fool me.
saw you guys. I saw the hands up. I saw the couple in the back that saw the people who raised their hand. Oh. Well, we got a rocker for you guys. This one is called Running Like a Gypsy. Hell yeah. This one's cheeky. It's pretty cheeky, I'll tell you. Cheeky song. It's called Swing Both Ways.
Where did she come from? I wanna know. Feeling musician head in the game. VIP passes backstage. If you swing on.
I feel the same way when I play guitar. It is better than medicine. Music, man, if music didn't mean the world to me, I wouldn't be on this stage with you guys tonight. So, I have a feeling it means a lot to you guys too. If you... This next one is also a new one. We're gonna track these new songs at the end of this month back in Nashville on Music Row in Nashville, which I guess is the world's most populated area of music studios per whatever. Anyway, there's this little place called Music Row in Nashville. Basically, it's like the hub for all the bro country you hear out there. But little old me is gonna like, I'm gonna do a little session down there and hopefully break the mold a little bit. Yeah. Here's a song that sounds like a country song, but then it gets kind of weird. It's called Don't Call Me Baby. Take it straight, take it all. Rattle the plaster from the motel wall. I got nothing left to hide. Make me feel alive again, 'cause I need your warmth and tenderness. Terms and conditions might apply. Get it twisted. I guess I should record that one then, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, why not, right? We got all the makings, right? Well, folks, I just want to say thank you again. I know you guys are tired of me thanking you guys, but I want to say thank you to the Fallout Shelter, to Bill, to everybody running this amazing operation, to you guys, to my bandmates, Mia and Dove. It's been a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. Hell yeah. Well, you know. This last one is called Renegade Season. Hope you guys have a fantastic night and a great weekend coming up.
Season of the Renegade.
Weekend. We love you guys.